Well, since it started recording. Hey guys, my name is Hubanti Jr. and today we're going to be watching the new FNAF Security Breach Ruin DLC trailer. And I'm currently on my way to finishing Security Breach. So, of course, you've been seeing the uploads of me playing Security Breach. I hope this doesn't really spoil anything for the main game, but I'm just very excited to see what happens. I thought it was pretty insane that they released the Security Breach DLC, the Ruin DLC, right after the actual movie trailer. I thought that was pretty cool. It was like, I can't remember, I think it was like a day after, like 2 days after, right? I don't really remember, but I know that it was shortly after the FNAF movie trailer came out, so they just decided to release the Security Breach Ruin DLC trailer a little bit afterwards. So I'm just excited to see what's in store. And I've been seeing this like thumbnail of people showing this weird character being like, that's not right, why does that animatronic look like that? And I don't know what they're even talking about. So like, I mean, I see it, but like, it's not really spoilers for me because I'm like, what's going on here? So I'm just excited to see what's going on. So without further ado, let's get right into it. Oh, that is a terrible worst.
Cassie, I hope you get this message.
Did he say Cassie?
I don't have time to go into how I got
Cassie
here, but you got to
oh my
help
gosh
me out.
All these things
save
here.
Me, Cassie, please.
Oh, he did say Cassie. Oh my god. What is that thing? Oh, I hate those things. Chica, ew, not Chica looking at that. Also, I hate the endoskeletons. Did you say Freddy run? Wow. This looks like apocalyptic. Oh god. Man, Chica's body. I'm good. That's Roxy then. Ugh, sun drop. Okay.
Don't give up on me yet.
Uh-huh. July 2023. Oh, wow. It's coming out soon. 2 months. Okay, so I definitely have to have enough time to finish that. But let me real quick go to the last thing. What the heck is that? There's like something at the end of the trailer. What is that? That's weird. What is that? I don't know. It looks like Glitch Trap or something. Or like, I don't know. It looks like a new character maybe? Or maybe it's Bonnie. Imagine it's Bonnie coming back. That'd be really cool. What if he's like the worst villain out of all? Is Freddy still in this? I don't really know how Security Breach ends. So like, is Freddy even alive or what? I'm wondering what happens. Oh, so that's what that animatronic is. That's what that weird animatronic is. I'm scrolling through other like thumbnails and I see Roxy. Why is everyone freaking out about Roxy? That's literally Roxy, guys. Do y'all not know? That's just Roxy looking weird. Very, very, very weird. Her like, that's like the equivalent of like a skeleton skull just being like completely open and like shown. So I don't know, it's not that crazy to me, but there's a lot of stuff going on here. Yeah, it looks cool, to be honest. Let me see if I can re-see what just happened. First of all, we got Cassie. We got Cassie's name drop, which was insane. Cassie got name dropped in this. That's crazy. But yeah, so I'm guessing that at the end of Security Breach, the whole pizza place gets destroyed. Because I haven't finished, of course, so. But if I look at this, that's definitely Roxanne. Damn, Roxanne looks crazy. It's just funny because in the game, we get to see the regular animatronics and then also their withered versions. So it's like, we don't see another new game with their withered variants. We just already see them. And Chica's fucked up. Like damaged to death. So that's insane. Oh, poor bot. Poor little cleaning bot in the ruins. I mean, obviously that's why it's called ruin.
What's that thing? Oh, that's Monty. Monty on the floor. Monty being nasty with his teeth. I can't see. Is that Freddy right there? It looks like Freddy fighting. Our sun drop looking ugly as hell. Like usual. Oh, that's cool. You have to put a Vanny mask on. Yeah, that's a Vanny mask that he just put on. And then whatever that ending part is, I don't even know what that is. What am I looking at here? This weird thing. Weird bunny thing. Looks like a bunny to me. So it might be... It might be Bonnie. They might be bringing Bonnie into it. That would be really cool. Obviously, I want Bonnie to come back. And I seen an analysis video by... Who was it by? I seen an analysis video about how Bonnie is very undermined. Very, like... not all there. Like, he's very underlooked. He's kind of a shadow. There we go. Oh, he's overlooked. Oops, sorry. I said underlooked. It's because I said undermined. So he's very overlooked. The video was by Not Real Name, not at all. And they like covered Bonnie as a topic of discussion and talked about how Bonnie's disappearance and security breach was mostly what sparked Bonnie to be in the front lines finally, but it wasn't that big of a spark. To me it is. I love playing as Bonnie in... There's like a security breach model that they made in VRChat. People made a bunch of security breach Bonnie VRChat models, so I love playing as him. He's been my favorite character since the beginning, which is funny to me. I don't really keep in touch with fandoms a lot. Like, I'm like a part of the FNAF community, kind of. I don't really keep up with the fandom though. Like, I don't really have the opinions that a lot of other people do, because I don't really keep up with the loop as a collective community. I mostly just think for myself a lot of the times. I just have my own opinions because I don't really hear other people's opinions. But same with like Melanie Martinez. I know there's a lot of people who have like collective opinions when they're in the fandom collectively. Like, the only fandom I'm really a part of that I hear opinions on is Thomas and Friends, but I still have my own opinions too because I don't really talk in it. I don't really discuss that much in it, but me personally, I've always loved Bonnie and I never noticed that he was overlooked. But it's true because he's literally always the least threatening character in the games all the time. All the time. He's always the first person, not first person, first animatronic that comes after you and is very weak, you know, and then he's kind of forgotten about after that. But his security breach little sprite kind of sparked a lot of interest again for a little bit and then died down again. But I've always noticed him for like me personally, so it's not any different for me. Like, I've always followed along with Bonnie. I love Toy Bonnie. That's like my favorite. I think I just like all the bunnies. Bunnies are my favorite animal, so that's mostly why I paid attention to him throughout the whole game, like throughout the whole franchise. So yeah, he's just really cool. Spring Bonnie is probably the best one. I love Spring Bonnie. Definitely my favorite. And Security Breach Bonnie is a really good design too. Like, he's so cute. Like, that cartoonish style, really good. And I wonder how he would look like in animatronic form, if he looked like everybody else, if he would look like Freddy and Monty, because they have like the same body build, or if he would be like kind of chubby looking like how he is in the actual illustrations. That'd be cool to see. But anyways, the Ruin trailer is very cryptic, and I think the ending was supposed to reveal somebody. I think I'm missing something. Let me know in the comments if you guys know who's at the ending, because I really don't know what's happening. I don't know what's going on. I just know that it looks like a weird animal. I don't know if it's a bunny. It kind of looks like it has bunny ears going down. So that's all I know. And his mouth is very like odd. And he looks very menacing. Very menacing. Maybe he's the new villain. I don't know if Vanessa's still there. I'm pretty sure she got the fuck out of there, because why would you stay? Like, why would you stay in the ruins? There's no way they would do that.
But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Please make sure to like, subscribe, and comment for more videos like these. And tell me what you think about the Ruined trailer in the comments. Do you like it? Do you dislike it? Let me know. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.